The best mix of music.
The Cumberland Sausage Show.
CFM.
Johnny,
yeah?
Is that a rocket in your pocket? Are you just pleased to see me?
Actually, it's a tripod.
Wow! Get back!
It's the Cumberland Sausage Show. Now, I'm down at Lauka Rugby Club in Whitehaven. And I've got Joanne Phillip. Now, she's a coach and organiser of today's festival. It's a big rugby festival going on. It's all from the north-northwest of England. Now, tell me a little bit more about rugby, because there's loads of girls down here today. And it's nice to see a lot of girls playing rugby, because it's known really as a man's sport, isn't it?
Yeah, that's right. At the moment, we are the only girls' team in this county. And we've got the teams up today as a festival format to get more girls involved in the game. It is getting more popular. At the moment, girls, if they play with boys' teams, they can only play up to under-11s just for health and safety reasons.
Yeah.
But we started the West Cumbria Wildcats 2 years ago now on the back of our open-age team. And the popularity is growing. We've got about 26 players signed on from under-12 to 16. And it is growing throughout the country, because you see today the amount of children up here playing.
Yeah. Now, you were saying earlier on about the costs and things like that, because you were trying to raise some money today, because you've got to travel quite far, obviously, down to Warrington, as far as Warrington. So is it all about raising money, do you need maybe people to maybe sponsor you, stuff like that?
Yeah, we need some sponsors. We've got a main shirt sponsor at the moment, but it is about money. We need to pay for coaches when we travel to these places, because it is a Northwest festival, but we are still further away than the other teams.
Yeah.
We're still 3 hours away from the nearest place. So a coach is a lot of money. So at the moment, we're travelling in cars every 2 weeks.
Yeah.
Any fundraising ideas we have, we do bingos, we're going to do sponsored walks. We just want to get the local community involved and the parents involved to help us.
Cool. Well, thank you very much. Now, if you want to come and watch some girls rugby, hit yourself down to the Rugby Festival at Lauka Rugby Club in Whitehaven.